U.S. President Donald Trump has tweeted that North Korea's leader Kim Jong-un insulted him by calling him old, saying he would never call Kim short and fat. In his tweet he also said Chinese President Xi Jinping was upping sanctions on North Korea in response to its nuclear and missile programs and that Xi wants Pyongyang to denuclearize. On Sunday morning while on a trip to Asia, Trump tweeted, "Why would Kim Jong-un insult me by calling me old, when I would never call him short and fat? Oh well, I try so hard to be his friend, and maybe someday that will happen." Copyright Raw 2017.